Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. OxygenOS is an amazing operating system, but its launcher currently doesn't provide dedicated setting to disable the left swipe Google Discover feed feature. Most of us want to either disable it completely or replace it with something like OnePlus Shelf. Thanks to OnePlus Reddit user who finally found the working solution. I have added the link of that post in the description. You can now either disable the Google Discover feed from the OxygenOS launcher or can replace it with OnePlus Shelf. In today's video, we are going to check out step-by-step easy guide on how you can disable the Google Discover feed and can replace it with OnePlus Shelf without root access. Before we start, if you find this content useful, please smash the like button and hit that hype icon as much as possible. It really encourages me to bring more content like this. Now without further delay, let's get started. This is my OnePlus 12R running with OxygenOS 16 beta version. There are two methods available, one using PC and another one that you can directly try on your OnePlus phone. This process has only tested and will only work on OxygenOS 16 devices. Do not try it on lower versions. This is a non-root method, but you need to enable developer option by tapping 8 times on your build number, which is available under the version section of the setting. Then go to the system and updates. There you will find the developer option. Here enable the OEM unlock toggle. This does not unlock your bootloader or voids your device warranty. Next enable USB debugging toggle. Next enable the wireless debugging toggle. Here accept any prompt if you get. Now connect your phone to the PC. Accept the LADB prompt on your device if it appears. Your PC must have latest LADB drivers installed. If you don't know how to install them, I have added the guide link in the description. Always run the CMD from the root of the C drive. To open the CMD, just click on the address bar. In the file explorer, type CMD and hit enter. In the CMD, type LADB devices. Once your device shows up its ID in the window, you are ready. To disable the Google Discover feed, type the command as you can see on the screen. I also put all the commands in the description so you can copy paste easily. After entering the command, reboot your device. Once it restarts, Google Discover page will be disabled. If you only want to disable Google Discover feed, you can stop here. But if you want the OnePlus Shelf instead, enter the next command shown on the screen and then reboot your device again. Now when you swipe left, you will get the OnePlus Shelf instead of Google Discover feed. If you see the blank screen, just tap the plus icon and add any widget. It will work perfectly after that. Remember, the changes will persist even after reboot. To revert and get the Google Discover feed page, connect the phone to the PC and run the command shown on the screen. Press enter key and reboot your device. Now Google Shelf will get disabled. To enable the Google Discover feed page, type this command and enter. Again reboot your device. You will see your Google Discover feed page is working with left edge swipe gesture. This is the PC method, but here is the best part. You can do the exact same thing directly on your OnePlus phone without PC. And you don't need to reboot every time. It's a on the go method. For this, install LADB application from the Play Store. Its link is given in the description. When you open the LADB, it will guide you through the setup. To enable the floating window of the application, tap on the enable search for LADB application from the app list and enable the display over the application toggle. You will see the right check mark after the task is done. USB debugging must be enabled on your device as you are already told. Next, to enable the wireless debugging, tap on the enable. It will redirect you in the developer setting. There, enable the wireless debugging. Last, enable the toggle allow screen overlay on the setting. Once all the settings gets done, you will see the connect option is now accessible. Just tap on it. You will get the new pop-up screen for wireless pairing and the developer setting page will be available immediately after this step. You can move the overlay of LADB on the screen. Just set it as per your convenience on the screen, so you can easily access and read the codes for the wireless debug setting. Go to the wireless debugging, there tap on the pair device with pairing code. Once you enter on this screen, IP address will automatically get filled in the LADB overlay. You don't need to type that manually in the second row. Just type the 6-digit Wi-Fi pairing code, which you will see in the bold letters in the developer setting. Next, tap on the pair. You will see the pop-up notification for pairing successful. You will get the new address bar and the arrow key to enter in the LADB application interface. Here you have to first type the ADB shell and then tap on the arrow key. You will see your device ID and the hash and dollar icon means command is successful. Now type command if you want to disable the Google Discord feed. Remember, while typing this, don't type ADB shell again. Just type the commands and press enter key. If the command gets successfully applied, it will be displayed in the green color. Next, you can copy paste the another command and press arrow key. Once done, just swipe back on the home screen. Here you will see the Google Discord feed page is disabled without rebooting your device, which is necessary while following the PC method. Later, you can type all the same commands to add the shell for the left edge swipe gesture on the launcher. We'll immediately get the OnePlus Shelf in the launcher. You can later enable or disable the Google feed with the same commands we used during the PC method. Using LADBs on the go process, you don't need to reboot device to make the changes. Hope you guys got the clear idea how you can enable or disable Google Discord feed and can use OnePlus Shelf in the OxygenOS 16 launcher. This is all about for today, guys. Hope you liked our work. Then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel. Press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OxygenOS and OnePlus and Android mods. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.